Okay.
Morning.
Good morning. We've just set off at what time?
About 9 o'clock.
9 o'clock. Just done a 5.48k.
Some hills.
Done some hills.
Through Holton.
We're gonna go have a little push, and then this is a catch up right in the end when we complete it. So all looking good so far. Feeling good. A little bit of OCR as well.
Sean.
Okay, actually.
Excellent.
That's it. Gorgeous day. Look at the view.
Finishing off with a biggie. Oh, I've just sprinted. Sean's coming up. Sean. Come on. That's it. Come on, keep going. Come on, you're really close now. You've not got far at all. Well done, love. Well done, you're looking strong. That's it, go on. That's it. Come on, get up that last bit. Look, we've only got to get to there. I'm with you. Come on. You're there. Excellent. Well done. Fantastic. Did good, Sean.
Yeah, PT gone. Jesus. Let's go and do a hill. Gav, you need to do this hill. Seriously, mate.
Next time you call me, Sean.
Okay. Oh, God, mate.
Get him up that hill. Are you ready for it, Gav?
After after 11 kilometres and then do that. GK, Clementines, keep you going. Safety lifting gear. We've got Bay Fit, we've got Zeus, Co-op, NHS Business, we've got Toyota UK who just jumped on board. Tony Morris from Granada tonight, who's doing the Manchester stretch. We've got Friday Beyond Night Radio. Do you know, there's so many more that have been jumping on board and supporting. So, big thank out to Online Market with Stu Andrews, who designed our web. So please follow the blog and get on board. Gav, 2020, watch your pace, get out there. That hill is a killer.